Interesting substitution as Mike Dunlap has already taken Bateman out of the game and brought Allen in very quickly. Little turnaround, Diabate.
Shaver should have been selfish on that play. He tried to force the backdoor pass. It was he that was open.
And Allen coming the other way, gets it and one. That time by Shaver. And how about the flush by Markeson? And it's a one-point game. And this is a good officiating thing. They're not going to get fooled very much. Nifty move by Shaver. I mean, you pointed it out, very young team. Bateman again, and one. He's got a very quick first.